Welcome back to St. Demetrius for week 12 of the PGBL Game of the Week. Tonight's Game of the Week features Team Elas and the Warriors. Team Elas is sitting at the bottom with 1-10 record. They've been struggling, but tonight the full squad is here and they are ready to go. The Warriors are coming in fresh off their victory against Danny's Boys, sitting in the middle of the pack. They look a little shorthanded, but certainly they've been peeking out with their big victory, and there's certainly a lot of momentum going into the end of the year. Now let's talk to some of the guys and find out what the strategy is for tonight's game. Spiro Corrales here of the Warriors. Spiro, you guys are coming off that fresh win with Danny's Boys. How do you feel about the victory first?
Off of Danny's Boys was a great win. Gives us confidence for our next game against Elas.
How did you guys actually match up with your last time you guys met Team Elas? How'd you do?
Elas is a tough team. Can't really predict what they're going to have. It looks like they have Tommy Poulos today, so it might be a tougher matchup. But hopefully we have the confidence from last game and come out here with a big W.
How do you feel you guys been, now that it's the end of the year, how do you feel you guys have changed or grown?
Well, since we've been playing a lot this year, I think we're coming along good. We still have a lot of things to take care of and just minimize turnovers, and I think we'll do good.
Well, they're young and they're hungry and they're looking good as they seem to keep evolving, the Warriors. Good luck tonight.
Thank you.
We're with Athan Singropoulos of Team Elas. Athan, tonight you've got the Warriors. The Warriors fresh off their win from their game against Danny's Boys. How do you feel you match up with these guys?
I think we got a good matchup tonight. I think we got a height advantage for sure. So we definitely have to take advantage of boards down low, get some rebounds, box out. And I think we're a couple of good passes away from making a good game here. And I think if we take our time, slow the pace down, not overdo it, I think we'll actually pull something together here.
All right, you guys have only won one game this year. You've been struggling. What things can we do to actually get another W on the board here?
I think we need to take our time. I think we shoot ourselves in the foot a lot with turnovers and overthinking certain things, especially on defense. I think we get a little too crazy, forget our targets and basically who we're supposed to cover. And I think that's what usually creates a problem for us as a team. So I think if we get our assignments down, I think if we create some turnovers for ourselves and make a couple baskets, we can pull a W out of this and end the season on the good note as well.
All right, let's take a look now at some of the game action from the game of the week. The Warriors over at Elas. How do you guys feel about the victory tonight?
It was a tough win. They came out really hard. They hit us hard every time, every rebound, every shot. But we'll be hanging in there.
How do you feel the team's playing now throughout the year? You guys seem to be getting better. Last week you won, this week you win. You got a little streak going, two in a row.
Yeah, we're picking up our momentum. We're going to come hard. We're going to come every week now. It's going to be a different game every time.
There you go. From the Warriors, I'm Lefteri Costins. Congratulations to both teams. We'll see you here next week.